Hola, hola. What's going on, guys? This is your guy, Ed Kane. I am here at POP Airport, Puerto Plata, and I am picking up one of my return clients, my man, R. I'm just going to call him R. He's from Cali, and this is his second trip back, and he's used me both times. And I'm just going to ask him a couple questions. Reggie, R, how was your trip? How was your trip?
Excelente. Muy bueno, man. Muy bueno.
Look at all that Espanol. That's like Espanol. Everything was good? Good. How has your trips been riding with me, man?
Oh, man.
With EIM Dominicana Transport.
A1 service, A1 transportation, safe, reliable, on time, early, cold cerveza, good conversation, down home, real as a dollar.
How are the prices?
Prices.
Am I overcharging?
Below.
Okay. And I make stops for you and everything?
Sure.
Wherever you need to go?
You need to go to the market, you need to go change your money, you need to go to make a quick stop at your spot, not a problem.
Okay, I appreciate it, man.
Service, I recommend, don't miss out, Hidden Gym, a.k.a.
Okay. And they need to support the brothers, right?
Yes, sir.
Out
yes,
here
sir.
Working, the honest living in another country.
Yes, sir.
All right, man. I really appreciate it, man. And I hate, look, some people, I hate to see them leave, you know what I'm saying? Because we become friends.
Yes, sir.
So I appreciate it, brother.
You,
and I appreciate you doing the interview for